Guys, this is moving really good. I'm not moving really good. Okay. So yeah, this will probably be a good video.
I'm not about to enter this for even the rainforest.
This is really nice. Not loud in here. Okay, I'll show you all these things so you can get a chance to read them. Sorry about my shaking hands. Oh. I'm trying to zoom in on it. There we go. Right there. Oh my God. Hula bird. This one's right here. Wow. Wow, look at this. We have forest in here. This must have cost a lot of money to build this. Oh, and there's a spur. Don't know what that is. It's a spur to me. It's a bird. Another bird. Let me see if I can see it. There it is. A little bit of gray on there. That's the bird. There you go. Hey, birdie. Man, I made a mistake. These are tropical rainforests. They're normally very hot and humid, and I made a mistake of wearing long sleeves. Dang. You got a mistake on all of these. Bird. Hey, Dirty. Oh yeah, there are bats here. It's a bat. Those are bats. That's also a bat. If I remember correctly, there's some down there. Oh boy. They are there. And a rope. Sorry if you can't hear me very well. I'm wearing a mask right now if you can't tell. just, I'm gonna try to speak as loud as I can, because you all probably can't hear me. So, at least we're going into the more of another, like, the indoor kind of parts, where it's nice, quiet, and air conditioned. Take some, get this. Move on right there. Let's see one more. So I'm gonna stay ahead of people behind me, so it's not too loud on the video. So this is the alligator.
That's a poison.
I don't see it, so next one. Oh. I'm gonna take a look. So go ahead. Bush viper, I don't really see it, but I'll find it for y'all. Let's see. I don't see. Oh, there it is. I see it. It's like right up. Got that peel up scale body. I have to bend down for that. Oh, how about my snake? Hello. Yeah, snake. Oh, Jackson's coming here again.
Let's see.
Oh, easy.
Easy. Just put it right there. Easy peasy.
Home buzzer. Right there. That was easy to find. Oh, my ears are ringing again. I'm going to do the parts where I show text and whatnot quickly. So if you want to see, you can just pause it yourself. Here's a... Look at mine. I'm trying to turn the lighting up. Oh, there we go, porcupine. There's a little porcupine there. Oh, this area is good. It's totally fine. That's the thing on the front. Can't find it. Here we go, it's on the first floor. It's not the first floor, but they're above the first floor. Over here is an Asian trail. You can walk around that way. Oh! I found a piece of digital. Right there. It's a crested gecko. I can't find that. Probably won't find the tarantula either. I'll just be showing most of the main stuff. as not to waste time and did the people behind me catch up to me, because I want to try and keep my voice and video working. So I can narrate some stuff. There's a Komodo dragon.
Here, I'll go ahead and get the information on screen.
Yeah, there he is. Oh, look, he's looking this way. Huh. There's some fish in here. Some ducks. Quack, 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 quack. I have a bad duck impression.
Here, let's go.
Came in lizards.
We can hit the information on screen. Photo. Let's see if I can find them.
Can't see it. Maybe they removed them temporarily. I don't know. Oh, but this is a bunch of fish. Fish. There you go, fish. Have that as your wallpaper. This video was using an iPad, meaning the quality of the video is pretty bad. So
use it as a wallpaper.
Oh, it's a little though.
But it looks like the tent, the little enclosure area is under construction. So they probably removed them or her temporarily from the enclosure. We'll have to come back later to see that. Well, not just later, but maybe. So, I might be out of this album, I might be too lazy to for this. If you want to keep going, just skip ahead a little bit while we're here to people. There's some birdies down there.
What do you think?
Actually, they have some birds.
A video.
Oh my gosh, they are loud. Wow. Oh, here's some bats. The Egyptian fruit bats. Okay, so let me get the info on screen. Okay, so social distancing, thanks for the reminder. Oh, they're flying like wild. Oh, cheese. Cheese it. Oh, there's one hanging on my Instagram, blowing that up. See a little black dot? That black dot right there is a little bat. Yes. Wow, there's so many of them flying around. These might look like birds, I'm pretty sure that, yeah, they're bats. They're super fast.
Time for the birds, yo.
Oh, here's some, like a fish tank thing. But there's the birds. I
Hello, bird. The next part. Oh, this is my favorite part, y'all.
This is my real favorite part here. I don't really care about all the Mayan stuff like that, all the history. I'm more of a reptilian nerd. So behold, the green anaconda. If you think it's weird that I know some of the stuff here, it's because I came for you yesterday. But I returned here to take a video and put it on YouTube. And yeah, there's a big waterfall, so I'm gonna have to keep water. Here's some vampire bats.
If you couldn't hear me, these are vampire bats.
Okay,
there he is.
Right there.
Hey there, buddy. I don't think he was really happy to be in a video.
I think I can just edit some stuff out, but here's the Africa Trail.
I think I can just edit some stuff out, but kind of lazy to do editing, so that's the Blue Dewiker. If anyone knows how to spell that correctly or pronounce it correctly, please put it in the comments. Oh. Okay, so first of all, I just noticed a thing, wondering why I said oh. It's a big bird. Big boop, beak. Big beak bird. Toucan, squawk. There's the Blue Dewiker. Standing completely still, as if it's either a predator being stalking its prey or as if it's the predator, as if or if the predator. Pretty out of the way. But yeah, there's a ton of fish here. I'm not gonna get a lot of clips of the fish to save video, to save time on video. And I'm so sorry if you can't hear me correctly. I'm not gonna hold up my iPad to my face or anything. Oh yeah. This enclosure has a really tiny little cute bird in it. Let's see if I can find it. I can't.
Oh.
Maybe if I go to a different angle. Oh, he's there. Right there. This little thing right there. He's like right. See that little kind of like reflection? That's a little bird. Okay, I was down, I can't see it. Conservation in action. There we go. Okay, the exit to the Sunrise Gallery. Little ants. I don't know why I'm taking videos of ants right now.
It's just my inverse.
I don't think I saw this yesterday. Well,
there.
This is the Madagascar tree boa. The information on screen. This one's called Brazilian fertilizer, I guess. It's not. That's right there. See scales, right? I don't think it's like, here's illumination.
The Bushmaster. Oh, that was the sound of the exit being shut. Don't close.
He's right back in the back area. Right there, I'll bring it up again. See those scales? I think I can see his head. I can see his head. Don't know if I can
get it though.
Alright. So the Bushmaster information I'll be putting on screen right now. This is a lifer. I'll have to brighten it up.
It's taking a long time. Central and South America. Diet's not light at all.
So this is the photo. It's really bad quality because there isn't a light on up there. So here we go. The Gaboon Viper. See if I can see him. Nope, no visual. Oh, we lost some bush references. Here, bushy white viper. Bushy viper. It's gonna be making my screen. There we go. There's like two things left and I can finally end the video and try and edit this. If I can't edit it,
then let's hope I know how to upload videos
anymore. That's another thing. That's still there. Right there if you don't see it. Okay, really love it. Right there, I have that little log thingy. Fish. Yes, it is. Uploaded. So, goodbye everyone.